What is up, Humanoid Nation? It has been a while. Life gets in the way, and work, and stuff. Today's reaction I'm going to be reacting to... What did I say, reaction? Today's video I'm going to be reacting to... Words, man, words. It is by Mentally Mitch. 2020 Hardest Laugh Recaps. I did the 2019 last time. Let's do 2020 this time. Let's do this.
Nobody. Billie Eilish.
What? Let's move on.
I ran. Drop your weapon. Me.
Drop it like it's hot. Put your pants on the ground. He's doing the Molina pose. Clifford, my guy, Clifford. Clifford is the big red ass dog. I must have missed that book while in school.
What's on the menu tonight? Smothered and titty.
Oh my god, this laugh is a little bit annoyed. I'm gonna move on forward because I don't want to hear this for so long.
Get them taxes. I'm eating lion legs.
Lion legs. Don't get it.
I hope y'all not calling off work on Valentine's Day to suck the two balloons in a.
They are. Oh my god.
Hold on. Lord, please no.
Wait.
If head of household was a. Hold on. Lord, please no.
What the fuck is that? Is that Megamind? Jesus Christ. We found Megamind.
Today. Y'all got till Friday.
God, I must be slow today because I don't get it.
Times in a row. When your baby called more than three times in a row. COVID.
COVID. Jesus Christ. That's dark, but hilarious. Hilarious.
Why would you just toss your baby aside like that? This is what the coronavirus looks like under a microscope. Lord, please no.
When did the predator become human? That's an ugly motherfucker, the predator. Just imagine Arnold just saying, do it, kill me now, kill me now.
Stop it, please,
Slap is too much. Come on.
25. Now, Carol, think about this. Think about it now.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, no. Damn. All right. Oh my, I was thinking Ray Charles, but Stevie Wonder? Alright.
No, we got him. Jonas was a person.
No neck guy, alright.
Gordon Ramsay sips water. It's dry, you fat.
You're gonna kill somebody, you fuck. Yes, chef. You, what are you? An idiot sandwich? Yes, chef.
This is no exaggeration. I'm going to be looking.
All right.
Sorry for being so nervous. I don't usually bring guys back to my place.
Bullshit.
My dog.
Girl, why you be lying? Giving me that side eye.
You clean your room so well that the only trash left is you? You ugly dudes would stay out of my... After inboxing her 27 seconds ago, I wish you ugly dudes would stay out of my inbox. Me!
All right. I admit, though, this is hilarious stuff, but this guy's laugh kind of gets annoying after a while, so I'm just going to skip on through if you haven't noticed.
Me? Girl, look me in both eyes and tell me you pulled out. Me?
Ain't going to say nothing. Nothing to see here.
Thank you. Jada Pinkett, we can't do this anymore, August. August Alcina, I'm
pregnant! God damn it. Jada Pinkett, what a person. What a wonderful person. I'm being sarcastic.
Hey, Will, what month is coming up?
All right, I missed out on the August joke. I don't get it. Someone explain this to me. Yeah, someone explain to me the August joke, Will Smith, because what the hell? Must have missed out on that.
Clean booty be tasting so good. What do a book bag say? Delicious.
Delicious asshole.
This same joke from last someone. Drunk mind speaks a sober heart. Hold on, this better not be the same joke from last time. My drunk... Reese's Penis Brothers Cup!
What? That's a different E.T. movie. What? That's a different E.T. movie.
Store solution. A store solution for this dish.
The garbage? Yeah, that looks like it just needs to be straight up in the garbage. What is that crap?
If drunken face emoji was a person.
Okay.
I'm never gonna look at the Aw, look at the little baby.
Oh, what's gonna happen? God damn, that's a garbage pail kid. They drew him as a garbage pail kid.
Okay, I've seen this animation before.
Must have missed the TLC episode.
High school girls. OMG, Jonathan is so fine. Jonathan?
Yeah, what the hell? Brother, when I was in high school, them girls were like, get the most skankiest looking dudes. I'm wondering, the fuck is this? This is so weird.
homie back there. Hey, my homie back there thinks you're cute.
Hey, that's me back there. Always me looking like fucking Beelzebub. Cross between a golem.
That was a real man. My dumb ass getting ready for plans I made when I was in a good mood.
Yeah, alright.
Put shit on your head. When you get a new wig to impress Bane, he says, what's that stupid shit on your head? Take it off.
That's a Karen haircut. A Karen haircut.
Giving it, Grandma. When you're three plates deep on Thanksgiving and Grandma says, smile for the camera, handsome.
Oh my God, always, always. Grandma would just give me food all the time. Smile with my big fat ass with a bunch of food in me.
Do not turn my seat warmer on if your c**y stink. Because what you not about to do is fry your fish in my c**y. No!
I smell salmon. Smell some salmon up in this. And we don't have salmon.
And wearing lingerie. Jay-Z when he sees Beyonce walk in wearing lingerie.
Yeah, pretty much. All right. All right, that's pretty much it. I had to skip through a lot of it. I get it's supposed to be the hardest laugh recaps, and he's supposed to laugh so intensely, but... Oh, God. No, wait, no, wait. What? What was... What? No. Yeah, so, like I said, I know he's supposed to laugh really hard. That's his gimmick. I just find it a little bit annoying. So I just skip through a lot, so... What can I say? I enjoy it. Some parts I didn't understand. The guy is hilarious, but when he goes on laughing way too much, it just gets to me. But anyway, a shorter video than usual. That's it for now. Humanoid Nation, Humanoid out. Bye. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando.